I'm Denise Koch. Two people are taken to the hospital after a school bus crashes into the back of a tow truck in Anne Arundel County. Fire crews confirmed the crash happened at 2:30 this afternoon in Severn near Reese Road and Jacobs Road West. Two passengers on the bus were taken to a hospital to be treated for minor injuries. The ages of the victims have not been released, and the cause of the crash is still being investigated.